To another YouTube video. Today I'm playing Five Nights at Freddy's 4. It's a famous game. I played it before. It's really scary. Warning, this game contains flashing lights and creepy noises and lots of jump scares. So let's start a new game. I want to see if I can survive the night. Survive the night. I just, oh, Emma!
Oh my gosh. I should have just put some water.
If you guys aren't allowed to see Find It for Freddy, you should leave this right now. Because this can get scary. I don't even know why I'm playing this right now.
Let's just
walk, okay? I think Foxy only comes at like 4. Wait, not 4. Like at 3rd night. There. Mike. I'm only playing one round of this. And I'm quitting. I know this game's scary. I've seen it before. Did you just hear that?
I just saw Freddy.
Oh my gosh, I just got a message.
Emma, let's attack!
Stop, Kayla. I'm making a YouTube video. Don't do that.
He smells on.
No, I don't.
John, I think I just saw something. I think I just saw eyes. I keep seeing Freddy.
Oh, he isn't. He can't kill you.
Then why is it called Five Nights at Freddy's?
Because there's a different Freddy, that's just the plush. Trust me, I know how to survive the night. And I don't even get why you just keep all the doors shut. And keep all the lights on. Emma. If I'm playing this game, don't watch with some water in your hands.
It doesn't matter.
It can break. Like, did you see that?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, Jamal. Oh, you told the YouTube my name.
Stop, Emma. I hardly get any views, so it doesn't really care. And I don't really care.
That creeped me out.
Yes, I'm making a video. I'm deleting this game. No matter what, I'm gonna have nightmares. Bye, guys.